Well, friends, this tip is very important to you if you put YouTube videos on your website or blog or anywhere that appears on the web. All right, now here's why. YouTube videos, as they are not responsive. So even if you place a YouTube video in a website that is responsive, the video itself will not be responsive. So it will not form right on small screens. It will not size down to a smaller screen when the website sizes down. It won't do any of that. But here's the solution, okay? Very simple. You see this web page right here. You look at it, you'll see the you see the URL up here in the top corner. Just go there. Now, this is the web, this is the video that's sitting there, but literally you just put in the YouTube URL, the watch ?V version of it, and you click embed, all right? And it's going to create a preview, and it's going to give you some code. And you take and paste this code on your website, blog, or whatever you're online, and it becomes mobile responsive. All right, so that's how you make a YouTube video mobile responsive, and that's very, very important, because if you have embedded YouTube and it's not responsive, then your site is getting dinged for not being compatible with mobile responsiveness. It's amazing. YouTube's own asset, they're going to ding you for having it if it's not responsive. But it's a fact. You must, you really must do this if you expect your websites to remain friendly to their users on any device. Okay, thanks. Now, if you found this helpful, please be sure to subscribe to my channel down below on YouTube. And also be taking a look at the other videos you have available to you right now.